So if you need to chill your wine in a flash and don't have time to wait, this is one wine hack that wine professionals use at restaurants when a bottle of wine needs to be chilled on the double. It works like a charm. All you will need is 1 pound of ice, a cup of table salt or even sea salt, and 1 or 2 cups of water. Use a stainless steel wine bucket or even a metal kitchen pot. The stainless steel is a better conductor for the ice. Begin by adding the ice first, then the water, and finally the salt. Remember to fully submerge the bottle and continually twist to distribute and agitate the salt. Spinning the bottle moves around the wine inside, allowing more wine to come in contact with the cold glass and chilling it faster. Adding salt to ice water lowers the temperature from the normal freezing point of water, which is 32 degrees Fahrenheit, to as low as -5. In this example, our salt ice water mix dropped to -4 degrees Fahrenheit. This is the fastest method for cooling a bottle of wine quickly. Wine hacks. Discover simple wine hacks that every wine enthusiast should know.